Hey, yo, what's up? It's DJ Vlad, VladTV.com. I want to give a big shout out to thetruthisscary.com. Be aware.
Truth is scary.
I think it's just a lot of people, I think, are just jealous. That certain people are making a lot of money and, you know, have a lot, you know, are getting the types of things that they wish they got. So they got to put them in this kind of evil Illuminati secret society type of thing. I mean, you know, when you have money, you're going to get to do shit that broke my can't do. Like, you know, I do shit now that I couldn't do 15 years ago. You know, I go to hotels and I go on vacations and I meet with certain people. And, you know, I have access to certain things that I didn't have when I didn't have a successful company. I mean, I guess that makes me Illuminati, you know, if that's how you categorize it. You know, I mean, I meet with presidents of companies and I meet with multimillionaires and billionaires and so forth like that. So under the same rules, like I'm probably thrown in that same category. You know, do I think that, you know, a bunch of powerful people get together in a little secret meeting and, you know, try to figure out ways to ruin the world? Nah, but I think people who have money get together and make business deals. And I think, you know, a lot of these deals are inside deals. And, you know, you could frame it however you want. I'm really more on the alien side of things, you know, because what we have here can't be unique in the whole galaxy. Like, it just can't be. You know, but I think if it came to aliens, and this is actually something that the Stephen Hawking had said recently, and if you don't know, Stephen Hawking is a world class physicist. He said that if we ever do really meet aliens, it's probably not going to be very good for us, and it'll probably be the equivalent of when the Native Americans met the colonizers who had the superior technology, and they did not live peacefully together. Like, the aliens got the short, I mean, I'm sorry, the Native Americans definitely got the short end of that stick. And I think that if we do meet aliens, they're probably going to want what we got. And they're probably not going to be very nice, you know, as they go about taking it. You know, so the fact that we still have all our shit probably means that there really hasn't been a lot of alien contact yet. Well, I mean, I come from the Bay Area where we sort of spearheaded, like, I actually knew the group that actually put the original medical marijuana laws together. Like, this group of, like, these rich kids and these rich lawyers, like Tony Serra and them, like this big criminal lawyer helped put this together. I mean, I smoke weed myself. I've talked about it in interviews before. You know, it's come up, you know, and so forth. So I personally feel the effects of it are really not all that serious. So, yeah, I do think it should be legal. I think it's really no different than prohibition. You know, and I think eventually it will be.
Truth is scary.